were born by the morn side. When I was a boy, grew up where their country was raped and destroyed by a cruel foreign army who showed no remorse when they murdered young Irish men with two British foes. And they died for their people, so their people can see that they gave their young lives to be sovereign and free. As they grew, they were told of the wrongs and the rights, why so many before them had chosen to fight, why the soldiers imprisoned their brothers and friends just because they stood up in their people's defense. And they died for their people, so their people can see that they gave their young lives to be sovereign and free. Then when their turn came, they were ready to go. Went out with their weapons against a strong, ruthless foe who waited in break of the day and machine gun those young men till their lives flowed away. And they died for their people, so their people can see that they gave their young lives to be sovereign and free. Young Davy and Michael Charlie were named as the three volunteers who that morning were slain by the merciless bastards who filled them with lead and then finished them off with a shot in the head. And they died for their people, so their people can see that they gave their young lives to be sovereign and free. Now the grass is grown over the spot where they fell, but their memory's still with us, and the story we'll tell of two brothers who went out with their comrade to fight, and they died in Strabane by the dawn's early light. And they died for their people, but their people can't see that they gave their young lives to be sovereign and free.